Hello everyone, today I am here with a very important case study, and by listening this you will realize that the weapons that are owned by Pakistan becomes a trash in its own country. Today we will not make fun of their poverty, instead of this we will praise ourselves, because often exclusive news comes in out by an Indian news channel whose name is Times Now is dead. Due to Indian diplomacy, Pakistan's submarine is of no use. If we take an overview of Pakistan's submarine, then the data says that they have 9, but at present time only 2 on active duty. So you all thought why this? Then the answer is Indian diplomacy corners Pakistan. A different movement is induced in Pakistan's submarine fleet that they have but they can't use. In this type of circumstances, talk about Indian diplomacy is worthy. Now India is developing engagement with its friendly countries in such a diplomatic way that they corner Pakistan on international level and every geopolitical stage. Today we will not focus on Pakistan. Instead of focus on Pakistanis, we focus on Turkey and China. Because on the making of Pakistan submarine, the right and left hand are China and Turkey respectively. In this Pakistan's video, country involved are Greece, Turkey and Cyprus. Today Pakistan have 8 submarine, but almost 5 of its submarine battery becomes dead. As you know, for diesel electric submarine, battery plays an important role. And if battery becomes down, then you have to take a service or to change it. Same in the case of Pakistan. Their battery's life cycle is completed and they want some second hand battery from Greek contractor, but then Greek refuse. Then a question obviously in your mind arises that China is also a friendly country of Pakistan. Do Pakistan not buy battery from China? Then the answer is no. So why not? This is because China sell new batteries, but due to lack of foreign exchange reserve, they can't afford it. Simply, they don't have money to buy new submarine battery from any other country. Then they turn towards the Greek contractor who repair and sell second-hand submarine battery. As you all know, Greek have a great tie-up with India, and due to Indian diplomacy, Greek government refused the deal with the Pakistan. In 2015, Pakistan contract China for 8 submarine, but this is also not delivered yet, because the engine of submarine should be of German descent. And due to Indian diplomacy, Germany refused to give engine for Pakistani submarine. That's all. Thank you.